now shooting an even 50%. Deep three left of the circle. Hoffman, oh, he buried it over Zach Howell. I don't know what else Zach can do defensively. Tip your cap to Mr. Hoffman, 32-20.
Charlo around to the right, a three on the way for Hoffman, and he scores, and the Blue Devils. Rebound Stout. 4-point game. The outlet. What a beautiful pass up to Vic. Vic hands it off to Fox. He goes up. He's fouled.
Three-pointer on the way is good. Great job getting those shoulders squared up. And Hoffman knocks
the play of the game. Panthers a little backcourt pressure here. Hoffman brings it across. Now triggers a three, and he hit it. Jaden Hoffman over Fields, 44.
And over now to Hoffman. Hoffman, baseline drive inside. He's fouled.
Tip back, no. Rebound Stout. Hoffman has it here for the Devils. Down by nine. Up to Vic. Vic in the corner to Weiss. Weiss up to Hoffman. He wants the three, and that's good! He drains it. It's a six-point ball game. Bit of an issue for Stout in that first half, at least from a defensive standpoint. Hoffman going to take a three, and he'll hit. Hoffman's been the only guy who's really felt the three-point shot here today.